Producers from all angles, everyone talking about his experience, everyone telling us his story. So we are opening it up to have a holistic conversation on producer and artist relationship. On the line, my producers have Street Beats. You remember the Street Beats story as well? When he also did a beat for Sarkodie on the Adonai song, and issues came that year. He was also not paid, blah 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 blah. So when the banter started on Twitter, I'm sure people were saying, oh, Street Beats also went through the same thing and he's been paid and he's been paid. But then a tweet he puts out confuses us. The tweet says, those of the Sack fans saying Sack pay me after matters arise, make you guys stop. If they give me money, then you know they there. We are confused about this tweet. Let's get to understand it. Street Beats, good morning.
Yeah, morning, brother.
Me. Bibi Aboko, no pay there.
Bibi Aboko, outside there.
Ah, Charlie. Nana do dankwa. Any Nana pia mensa si enye juma tia enye juma.
Bibi Aboko.
Eye. Ghana shall prosper. Ghana shall prosper. Na no pay also Bibi Asha how Aboko there.
Oh, Bibi Aboko, Jami Adum.
Nice one. Now, oh, Ghana now, oh, Abuchi.
Me patcho no Ghana.
Oh, any am repamino ba studio ni ashe dey come more. Ya do works one come. But any dey, o tweet bi aye na say I confused kakra say those of the Sack fans saying Sack pay me after matters arise, make you guys stop. He dey give me money then you dey there. Up now patch say tweet you patch say.
I say my small brother Emoji start a conversation be on Twitter. Ain't you know, I to say nah, Akobani say, like, I saw it and I started, like, talking about it myself. I'm a person, I talk in parables. What I say, sometimes I'll give a quote. What I mean, you know, maybe 100 people will just get different meanings for it. So, all of a sudden, me will say, I to say, Sack fans now started with me, say, Unipatia Mekano. I was like, ah, come on. And some of this way no more use, you know, accounts no more use, you wouldn't see the person, but there are some, the accounts are accounts Sack is following himself. You understand? So I was like, ah, nah, I don't get this. So I just went straight and I was like, because Sack what the mom is canana omunio. What you must say?
Me too, pal.
So I gave one that tweet, and all of a sudden I started getting like people bashing me in and out. But I mean, no, say me who's any mana MC because Twitter, Twitter won't mean what now. Just something everybody is feeling free to talk. So I just kept it cool. So that tweet is meaning say. So they shouldn't say what they don't know.
Okay. But then that Street Beats, let's get this clear. We all know that some months ago, or maybe some weeks ago, there's some background feedback from your end. I don't know if you can check it for us. It is really breaking my ears.
Is it okay now?
I think this is manageable. Good. This is very clear. Good. I hope you can also hear me very clear.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Nice one. So I was taking you back that some months ago, we know how Aisha Modi's conversation with Castro Adonai started. And in the middle of the conversation, you also came up that, you as the producer, you've not been giving your due. So it is time that you also get your due. And within that same time, we heard that you were called. In fact, we heard, there is no confirmation to that. You were called by Team Sack and they took care of you, or better still, they sorted you out and everything is okay. Is that the case?
Okay, so the whole point is, before I got locked down in March in Italy, so I was there for some time. And me and Kasano, for like the last past years, you know, I've been really learning a whole lot. So I just got to know, say, I look up to people like here in Ghana and abroad. So I just asked myself, so how is Swiss Beat, Young Chop, all these producers out there, how are they getting money? Are they getting money by the money the artist is paying? Or like, how does it go? So I just went too deep, asked questions, and I got some answers. And I got to know, Sena, as a producer, Yaya Jumani Vieno, this is what most of the producers in Ghana don't do. This is a country whereby, say, Okache artists straight up say, say na me charge, say ni say. Sometimes, and some of them, it puts them off. So, this is it. Simple. I would like to do the work with you. And you know, when you are about to release the song, you have to get clearance to release the song. This is something way back in 2014, I didn't know. So Adonai went on like just smoothly, remixed the song, it was released, it became number one, and like, I guess the song is big, regardless.
Yeah.
So some years back, I got to Sako there and I was like, bro, this is what I have noticed, so I would like us to proceed. And that was, I was talking to Angel, and Angel was like, oh, okay, yeah, I have one guy, Jay, he's in UK. Can you just contact him? He'll sort you out. And I was like, okay. So I contacted him. That is when I started registering with collective societies. So I did that, and after, they have two phases. You have the performance and the mechanical. So I just got all done.
Okay.
So when I was in Europe, I got a contract from a publishing company through Small God.
Wow.
So I contacted Jay and I was like, bro, let's put things right. I'll need a producer agreement which will state an amount, maybe it will be paid for production fee because the song is big. So bro, let's just be, you understand. So I spoke to them, I came down. When I got here, I'm saying Chebia and Sana issues started here with Sister Aisha and Castro. So through that, you know, and Jay affirmed me, and I was like, yeah, this is what I've seen going on, and it's not my fault because I've spoken about this thing for some time now, but I'm not feedback. So he said, okay, then let's proceed. So I have a contract with the Success Music team. Which I've signed. You understand? And with these things, if you really get to understand it, you see, say, a process.
Okay.
Enye gidi. So I spoke to them, say, oh, okay, I've signed the contract. So through Sako, he told me, bro, you know these things are process. So let's just hold, but I still got you. And I'm okay with that. So far as we have contract between us concerning the song, then I'm okay.
Oh, I see. And yes, after and some see and maybe a team sack afro this cabiation sasane fans they can on Twitter.
Nah. I know there, I'll tell you no. No, because they don't know, and nothing such has happened.
Oh, okay. So it is the process to get your money. That is what you've started.
That is it. Exactly. And you see, okay. I don't have to fight it. But sometimes, you know, you see all this social media I'm saying, say, the same thing, these are places that somebody can say something to provoke you.
Yeah, that's true.
You understand? I know over 50 people who died because of Twitter beefs. So, I just quote it in a way. So many over 600 and something retweets and quotes back. You know, most of them don't understand what I'm saying, but it's something simple. I just quoted. Say nah, mom is coming now. It's two ways. It's either they've given me the money or they've not given me the money.
That's true.
Exactly. So it's very simple for people to understand, and they think say I'm bashing them. No.
I see. So now can I say, you are satisfied with the process now, with the team, with Team Sarkodie, as to how you guys are going? You are satisfied with it as the producer for Adonai?
Exactly, bros. I mean, I'm satisfied with it. So far as it will not take long.
Nice.
Because it's been a month already. You see, and it's something we are still talking about. To right, and the contract is there. I've read him, a lawyer, and we are okay to go. So it's up to them to say, okay, like, let's just finalize this and remove. And I know the person handling this thing on behalf of Sarkodie is very busy. You understand? I work with him also. It's through him I got registered on my society's doing my collection for me on my publishing.
I see.
You understand? And, you know, so it's a matter of, like, patience.
And everything will be sorted out.
Exactly.
That is perfect. Now, let me also get your opinion, your honest opinion on what is happening between MOG and Shatta-Wale. Since you are also a guy in the fraternity, what do you think is happening?
Okay, MOG has been my little brother. I remember some time back, he came to me in my studio in Tema. I had like gorgeous beats. So I told him, bro, do you know what? When you finish all this beat and you get the artist on it, give it to Posse G to do the mix and mastering for you. And I think it will help. So let me say, Sarkodie release the RNS, mix and mastered by Posse G. I was so happy for him. But this is the situation whereby we, the producers in Ghana, Kakrana Minimno, I think, say, we have orders are Omunim singing. Example is Killbeat, Kewa. Omunim singing. So why don't we try as much as possible and find out from them? Adia, if you know, on what MOG did, we have a site, it's 50-50. Ebia, say, Anka Wankone, sir, people wouldn't know Wagwa. Same way, you know, say Oye Dinswa Anka Enkonfunsu Hm the Eko Eden.
That's true. That's true.
Exactly. And to say, you know, sometimes a pain out of pain that makes us do this. We the producers do this. What you say? Because listen, people keep tweeting say street beats are emotional. If we are not emotional people, you guys will never enjoy our songs.
That's true.
We are emotional. Yeah, Nipa, we have feelings as well. And I know that what he did, no, it's out of like pain,
yeah.
But the only thing I'll tell MOG is, bro, we can all meet, all these producers, we can meet. I know very well by this time you have a publisher. You shouldn't even drag issues anymore. Get your songs registered and make sure it's being monetized. You get your money from it. Say, or say, if Shatta, I'm not taking sides with anyone. If Shatta will not pay, fine. If you pay, fine. But we just need to move. But I know, say, Yao and MOG, the ISR, you know.
That is very true.
Because on every account, MOG is the coolest guy I've ever met. On Kasapu.
Open the name crowns on Kasapu.
You understand?
Nanim Kratche.
Hello?
Mese Oshwe Nanim Kwa Hunzo Mpekasa.
Ose?
Mese Oshwe Emoji Uwe Nanim Kwa Hunzo Mpekasa.
Mese Olai Numu Nya Kwa
Hunzo Mpekasa. Ok, kwa suna kan odi ya na odi ya na hunya, kwa su.
Ok, into me say, I'm not taking sides with anyone, but to the extent say, Ebiya Nibube Funo, normal ye Nipa, regardless whatever the thing has gone, as a sutra, but the best thing we should all do is we should proceed the thing well. And I think that's the best way ever. If we proceed it well, maybe or fresh at a shutdown fa or linkino on unfino. The best thing you should do is let your lawyers get to him. It's simple. Any dragon. If lawyers get to him, say on respondia, then the next thing is you have serving a letter to court.
Yeah.
It's normal. And yet we shouldn't let it get to that extent, cry.
We can solve this, yeah, I guess.
But, exactly. And you have to in a simple, not obia I free. As it's about time our producers and we just have to come together. We are not coming together to banter with artists. No. If we don't serve them, we will not even get served ourselves.
That's true.
Exactly. So we have to serve them, but we should just make it right. Let's do the music. When the artist is ready to release, that is when we will know, say, oh, okay, this is the charge I'm having on the beat. give you 100% right to publish the song, to do the distribution, everything. Maybe you can't pay the mind charge. So this is what I'm going to do. After taking my 50% out of my publishing, that consists of performance and mechanical, then I'll get into your royalties. The royalties that comes through TuneCore and this distribution companies. Mm-hmm. Then maybe you have to give me a percentage out of that because you couldn't pay me. Some would say, okay, then I'll pay your production fee, then I'll just bill back. Then we move on to synchronization. And you know, some of the movie, some of the advert, some of the game, BMU on PS4, whatsoever, I'll take AB at 15%. Oh, bro, 15 is too much. Let me give you 10.
Mm-hmm.
It should be a mutual agreement before the song will be released. Mm. This is what I have learned.
Wow. Wow.
I haven't gone a day ever since I haven't gone a day releasing a song with one Gada. He will not provide me all these things. He does.
Wow. That's perfect. That's perfect. And I like the education you've given to us this morning. I'm sure, sir, with this education at the back of your mind, only artist be a nyasem biem.
Nah, for me, getting problems with artists. Nah, there are some I've even taken my mind off. I'll never speak of.
It's about
it goes with me. If I'm still gonna work with the artist, I'm not gonna work with the artist. If I'm willing to work with the artist, then I'll be like, because of what have happened before, no, I'll be like, oh, bro. You know, say this song says it goes on way. So the best thing our life say we could do, we say, we agree on what we can do before we proceed.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Because
mm-hmm.
I know, say maybe me then the person will have problem.
Yeah.
Because it has happened before, so I wouldn't let it happen. And she said, yeah, Numa. Then or before we even do the song, I'll make sure there is a mutual agreement between us. Then we can proceed. With the ones that I haven't worked with, you know, we will do the song. We should, because the song is spiritual, but the business is not.
I like that.
So we should just feel the song. You know, you're feeling, you know, and we like the song to come out. When I bring my terms and you bring your terms, we should just have a mutual agreement and be like, oh, Charlie, and you know, and you say, sika same, you know, we go feel decide here, the new way better. We or we should just agree on something and move.
Nice.
Mate
was here. Watch them, my dear. No pay. But my mimi sa finally say, Sunny also ushered that two quite calls Europe, Kosuya, the idea was here and watching your radio. See, some of your friends in the industry, have you been sharing with them? Because this morning you've opened our minds, our eyes, in fact, so well. Oh, now for fun, what's your movie?
Brass, I got my group be on the micro account. So yesterday I spoke about like, talking about it with them, but the only person I'm in here, like back and forth over these issues, and Miss Master Gazi, and sometimes Pussy G as well. You understand? Because there are certain things I have to ask Pussy G or I have to ask Gazi, because all these two people, time now, me, then I used to go to studios, I repair computers, I wasn't a producer, so they were there before I came. So I always make sure, say, I just, if the big team has been cafe, you know, I either go to Pussy G or go to Gazi.
Wow, that is perfect.
You understand?
That is perfect.
So, they see, my margin, say, I don't mind, because group, you know, I don't mind if we could just have, like, a meeting. And you say, maybe you be in the group just talking. Then what's now, baby? Get some bottle of water, now you unite, or then we discuss on how to move. Because trust me, there is this publishing companies out there in the Western world, sir, they would really like to work with producers down here in Ghana. You understand? But maybe them getting here and we two getting there, now, I have problem. But with a small help, we can help ourselves. You know? We know how to go about things for everybody to be okay.
Nice one. Street beat. What's your signature on your beat? What signature tune do you use on your beat?
Okay, the Almighty Street Beat.
The Almighty Street Beat.
Yeah.
I think I like the one Stone Boy did. Street Beat, yeah. Too. He give me the beat, too.
Oh, yeah, that one be personally launched by the one God, the only one God.
Hey. The way they say one guy, like one guy, they make you the feel pa.
What am I saying?
The way you they say the one guard, they be like one guy, they make you the feel pa.
You said one guy, they do what?
If they make you the feel, I'm all enjoy. One
See, if you get big brother, trust me. Wow. One guard no be somebody me the angels the work. He's my big brother.
Wow.
And he no be just from musical. The time I know Stone from Lebanon, then me, I no even dream of getting into music. You understand? So he has been there those times. So Kokasa area, I'm confirming my radio. Now I'm at now. Now my neighbors are cutting. You hear cry, me saying cutting. Yeah. So he has been there. I wouldn't lie to you. Way back 2012. He's the first artist on Ekastro. I'm the minimum at two radio. So
wow.
Yes. So trust me. I wouldn't be like biased about that. He's my big brother, and trust me, I know. Say this one, I'm saying it on radio. I know. Say there are people are just waiting for me and him to have misunderstandings. Make them forget that one.
No go happen.
Make them forget that one.
Nice one. Thank you so much, Street Beat. In fact, my promo producer before now, who knowledge I have by shape on radio. So from time to time. I say, knowledge, pa. You have knowledge. Tab, I best share your radio so much from time to time. Why?
Okay, Pacho Romati. Nice. No problem.
Nice one. Okay, all right. Thank you all so right. much. That was the voice of Street Beats. They just take a, sir, me, the Stone Boy, man, Street Beats. You give me the beat, but I mean, you know, I'm going to be now, we are a boy, don't I?